Oof. I liked it.
Hey guys, this is Kanak Ja. And this is Rate My Shot, where you guys send in your videos and professionals like me are gonna rate your points. All right, here we go. Let's have a look at the first shot. First shot is by Alex Porush. Eat some chops, forehand topspin, block, some side spin, back and aggressive. Ooh, a deep lob. Ooh. Around the net and he falls down. Oh, and a little bit of a give it to them, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, I wasn't expecting that, to be honest. That's pretty nice. I wouldn't say I'm really known for my crazy shots. I think I have some good points, but I'm a pretty normal player. But
are you sure about that?
He beats world rank number 4.
He's beaten one of the best players in the world. Well, it doesn't go much better than that for a youngster.
I probably haven't done that before in my life, especially falling down in the end. And he gave him a little bit. I liked a little bit of the hands in the end. Showed him he's the boss, but I like it. For this first shot, I'm going to give it a 9.5. I think that's pretty deserving. Not so often you see a guy falling to the floor, hitting around the net. That was already a 9 for me, and then he got the little hand afterwards to show he's the boss, so I'll add an extra 0.5, then 9.5. All right, let's take a look at the second shot. Second shot is by Gus Gramajo. Oh, it's an interesting venue here. Oh, it's a doubles point. Oh, that's cool. Nice serve, long serve. Big forehand. Ooh, forehand smash. Ooh! That was a lot happening in 2 seconds. The thing was a backhand side spin and the guy stepped around and smashed it and he punch blocked it parallel. A little bit like Truls Morgard, to be honest. Oof, I liked it. Gus Gramajo. I guess he's the one who hit the point. Nice stuff. For the second shot, I'm gonna give it a 7.5 as well. Cause it was pretty crazy, the little backhand parallel in the end, especially it started with a nice side spin backhand, so it was kind of a teamwork trick shot. It's not really a trick shot, just a nice shot. Fast reaction parallel, I liked it a lot. I'm gonna give it a 7.5, and maybe that's being a little on the tough side, but still, that was a nice shot. Let's take a look at the third shot by Corby Smash TT Center. All right, like the name. 7-2 up, hook serve. I was about to say it was a sick forehand parallel, especially the technique. I didn't see that coming. The guy didn't even react. He just did it like no problem. I think Daniel Havison would be jealous of that shot. Jesus. Yeah, I was about to say that forehand, I didn't see that one coming as well. He had a little nice fade in the end, and the guy didn't even react. He just kind of moved his arm back and hit it behind the back, almost like a smash block. Whoa. You can see the reaction of the guy who looked before him. Couldn't believe it, just like me. Oof. Love to see it. Nothing beats a good behind the back, and that was one of the best I've ever seen, I think. I think Havison was one of my favorites against in the doubles against like Hao Shuai and Ma Lin, but that was pretty crazy.
No way! You look at that, ladies and gentlemen? That is unheard of!
Already was a crazy forehand parallel and he just hits it back no problem, not even a reaction. So for this third shot by Corby Smash TT Center, I'm gonna give it a 10. I'm not gonna lie, that was one of the sickest, maybe the sickest behind the back I've ever seen. Let's check out the fourth and last shot by Danny Lawrence. Ooh, I can tell this point was in England. You can tell by the green forehand. Shot block. Chop block. You see the reaction in the back as well. Around the net, a little bit side spin chop, like Shushin, and then he just follows it up with a point parallel. Jesus, that was smooth. I'll check it out again. Oof. That was smooth. I like it, Danny Lawrence. For the last shot, I'm gonna give it a 9, because that's okay, it was pretty cool, to be honest. Plus, he started off with a around the net forehand side spin shot. You don't see that often. Sometimes you see players playing with the backhand around the net. He just hit a forehand around the net, just followed it up with a forehand parallel. Maybe it's like so much happened in like 1 second. It's like 1 second he hit the around net and bang right after. So it's a solid, such a solid 9. Loved it. Congratulations, Corby Smash TD Center. You had the best shot, I'd say, in my opinion. And you're going to be nominated for the best point of the year. So big congrats, man. Thank you so much, guys, for sending in your videos. I had a blast watching and revealing them. Make sure to keep sending them in so professionals like me can rate your shot.